And in Baltimore County, police are investigating a suspicious death in Owings Mills. Family members found a woman's body inside a home on Lantana Drive. We are working right now to get more information.